Rowing Club making it with Bill Maher. We saw racing here earlier on the day. Lewis Brenner and Curtis Serrani. Great depth over there at Sydney Rowing Club. Can they pull this one off and get into the top four and move to the final into the Grand Fox Cup? Very neat performance coming from St. Georgetown. He was Stephen Bobbitt. Third place, it looks like it will go to lane 9, right below us here. And then fourth place will go to lane 4, believe. So they believe they make the final. So the top four there, Canberra number 1.